Shall envelop Hannah with protecting care. You cling to her with unfaltering fidelity. You cherish her with unfailing attention and guard her happiness with unceasing vigilance. Hannah, you give yourself to Kurt. You shall love, respect, and cherish him as your husband. Honor and sustain him and be true to him in all ways. You shall model the love of Christ to all. I now declare upon the authority of God that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you.
I have an extra I'm not using. Won't you let me lighten your load? I mean, after all, your legs are shaking, and I can understand.